But I'm interested also because, you know, you present these homeowners and they're charming and nice, but no one loses their temper. Oh, they don't seem to anyway. They seem really respectful. Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah. But, you know, I can imagine screaming at my husband, you know, during this process.
Yes.
You want to imagine you screaming at your
husband. Stop it, Graham. But, you know, it is, it's really stressful. You've just been through it. You know.
Mm. I think there's always tension in every build, and that is part of the process, but we're not there to try and destroy them as personalities. We're there to celebrate the process. So if there's little tanties that happen, they're generally not part of the cut.
No. That sounds like one of your speeches at the end, which I always love. I think the audience really enjoys your verdict, where you... Kevin MacLeod in the very original show does a similar thing, but yours is a much more amiable kind of summing up, where you just walk out, waft out from somewhere in the house and you give your verdict. Order is restored after all this chaos.
Well, it is an important part of the show, I think. Mm.